Sunday.
So, this is my second day of resistance in phase two of the summer of 2012 P90X. This is his back to core day. He's doing back to core when he goes home. He came over to get a little bonus workout in with me. Double dosing. And he's rocking his new Zig Sharks. Here, let me pull your foot up. So hop backwards. Hop backwards. There you go.
That's as high as I can go, man.
He got the other pair of Sharks. I had a hard time. I almost got that pair, and I went with the blue one, so I'm glad that we didn't get the same ones. All right, so upper body day. I was torn between chest, shoulders, and tries and PAP upper, and I thought, man, he's never done PAP upper. I haven't done it in a while, so it's PAP upper. Here we go.
And Todd's lacking a little bit of motivation today.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So, let's just be honest about this.
So I'm here for him today.
Yeah. He called me up. I was going to work out this afternoon. He called me up. He was working until 6, and he was like, hey, man, do you want me to come over? And he's like, nah, I'm going to go ahead and work out. And then about 30 minutes later, he's like, you know what? I don't feel like working out. Yeah. And I knew if I called him and said, yeah, dude, come over, he would push me and it would motivate me. So that's what it's all about. Yeah, buddy. Here we go.
Smart. We're going to go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, Robert. Pull. Nice. Now, here's what I want him to do. As he's pulling, as he's pushing, I want him to go to his happy place, all right? And that is not fear, that comes from strength. Core is solid, you know the routine, you've done it before, and before you know it, it'll be over from that. So good. Crown of the head forward, legs strong, nice, then we move on. All right now, this is the contraction. All right, this is the contraction. This is the resistance work that we're doing. Then we do the explosive stuff. Christina, how you doing? Nice, all 10. Get those weights out of the way. Time for your plyometrics. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, nice. Get your med ball. Get this stuff out of my way. Moving our way through the third round. We in? Christina?
Ready.
I'll join in too on this one. Here we go. We're all in. On the clock. What I love about this sequence, this routine, this philosophy of fitness is that we're moving above and beyond and past the numbers on the scale and the waistline measurements and how big my biceps are. And you know, those are all great ways to track your progress. You know? But here, we're focusing on things to help you perform better, be more powerful, be more athletic, be stronger, be more flexible, right? And if that is your focus, the other numbers will happen automatically without having them be the 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now what's crazy is, it's easy for me. Oh, but the next one, Superman? My lower back needs to be stronger. Robert, just try to sweat more, dude.
You and me, man.
No, I'm gonna spot you. All right, I'm gonna talk about how good your form is, why, all right? So here we go, we're down. Last move. 3, 2, 1, start the timer. Now for a big man like this, Robert, look at the height this guy's got on this bar. This thing is weighted. This is hard with a towel. It's hard with the band. Nearly hit me in the face. That is crazy. His lower back is so strong. Because he does this, because he's good at this, because he reaches so high with his legs and his feet, he will never, ever, if he keeps doing it, have lower back issues. It's just the nature of the movement. It's the nature of the combination of the movements. Now, my good man here, Wayne, struggles. He's got great power, great strength, great strength. Come on now, right here. I'm gonna help you a little bit of help. There. can you get your chin past your hands? It's only forehead or nose, whatever. Get those hands down there, all right? Speed's the key. Right away. 3, 2, 1, without the ball. Christina, go. Go. Quickly. Quickly, quickly, quickly. 3, 4, 5 for Christina. 6, faster. 7, faster. 8, 2 more quick. Explode. Go. Good. Nice job. That's the speed, all right? So, 3, I'm pressing down with this right foot. 4, which helps me engage my core. 5, switch inside, whole foot on, press down, bend that back leg. 1, breathing. 2, relaxation to the face and the breath. Breathe, eyes forward. Nice work, that's me, I'm done. Okay, roller angel. Get your foam roller. I got that. I'll join in. Ready to go?
Ready.
Now what I'm trying to do here is help us up, 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 up. That's in my way. Christina has the toughest job of all. Because she's trying to get her lower back up against that door while trying to scrape her elbows, forearms, wrists, and back of her hands against that door. Now, if you're flexible, this feels like a break. Lucky you. But for the rest of us, especially Wayne.
Yeah.
Woo.
Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff.
PAP upper from X to... Oh, God. First time you ever done it. What were your thoughts?
I felt like I did pretty good. I was just telling you, Asylum's definitely helped my cardio a lot. So, if I would have done that a month ago, when I first started working out with you,
yeah,
it would have been bad news bears.
That first complex with the medicine ball plank, and like the first round you're feeling good, mm-hmm. The second round you start to get tired, the third and fourth you're just trying to survive. And then the last complex, I always remember the last complex being a little bit easier, but for some reason today it seemed pretty tough.
Yeah,
I don't know what it was.
I really like the towel pull-ups.
Yeah,
that was new to me.
That'll do a number on your hands.
Yeah,
when you're trying to grip those.
I put my middle.
Oh, you put both of them in there?
And my index finger.
And you start doing that. I was just using one. That's why I can't.
Yeah, try it that way. It still hurts though.
Yeah,
it's gonna hurt no matter what.
Oh, what's up, Grayson? All right, so that's it for me for today.
Yep.
I guess you're gonna go home and try to do back to core.
I'm gonna try to do back to core tonight.
But, all right, results and recovery. Reach out to us. Here's his website. Here's our website. Hit us up if you got any questions, if you want to join one of our challenge groups. And I guess that's it.
Yeah, Facebook.
Yes,
Facebook. Hit me up on Facebook, Clinton Cowell.
All right. That's
the best way to contact me.
Good job, my man. Yeah.
It's been real. It's been fun.
Uh-huh.
We out. Yep. Like a light.
Yep.
Yeah, buddy. Peace.
Peace.